This is the easiest pasta you can make. Keep the butter and you can really sub out anything else. Brown butter, garlic, and sage. I don't have any ravioli or gnocchi today, so it's bucatini for me. But that's okay. Add your pasta water and salt and cook until she's thick. Do that fancy twisty thingy. Non-traditional, but these two are awesome on all pastas. Chili flakes, lemon, and other herbs work great too. And there you go, my dudes.